I'm here at the entrance door. Are you still there?
Hell yes, I'm still here. We're stuck underground with no way out.
The security system's locked all the doors. Find a key card to override the locks and get us out of here already.
Find a key card, lets you out. Got it. Pretty.
Stay focused. We're depending on you. Get down here.
Time to turn the tables.
Thank you.
man. The elevator just broke down.
Don't worry, there's another way out. But you'll need a different key card. I'll transmit the possible location to you. Get a move on!
Found the card. Everybody is dead.
I know. Don't freak out. Make your way to the ventilation control room and turn on the system. The machines are overheating. Don't mean to scare you, but you only have about 5 minutes before lethal gas floods the place.
What? You're kidding, right?
Wish I was. You can do it. Come on!
Thank you.
All clear. Now get yourself over here.
Now for the blues.
Last. Nice to meet you. There's an exit in the water intake canal. It's the only way out. Let's go.
Thank you.
Something's wrong, all right.
So, I'm Corporal Jane Arwin, IGTO Marine Corps. Thanks for your help. So you're Wesley...
Yeah, Wesley Tyler. Just a senior mechanic nowadays.
Don't know about you guys, but I'm getting out of here!
Right. So what the hell were those things?
Don't ask me. Wait, I'm receiving a signal.
Weather Station 5, under attack. Repeat. Station 5, under attack. Repeat, Weather Station 5, under attack.
Those things are really starting to piss me off. Get in the car. I might need your help. Hang on tight.